Materials to be needed is pumpkin, pencil, knife, cutter. Mark out face design on pumpkin with pencil, pen, or whatever suits you best. Once in sketch in, select a knife or a cutter to cut. Use knife carefully and cut out pumpkin pieces with care. And kids, get your parents to cut out the shapes. And once you cut the top, it's time to clean out the pumpkin innards and guts. Try not to get too sadistic with the process. Be careful. Now it's time to cut the eyes, nose, and mouth. Thank you. achieve the scaly teeth of the pumpkin, select the cutter or a sharp knife, and then remove the skin of the pumpkin. Ito na yung ating ginawa. So, atin na siyang lalagyan ng ilaw sa loob. Tingnan natin ang magiging itsura. Ayan. So, ating dinesign na na ng ilagyan natin ng konting pampa. Ito. Nilagyan natin ito. Ayan. At saka some candies para sa ating mga bata na nag-dudulce o skirtseto o yung sweet or treat. Diba? So, para hindi naman tayo ma-skirtso ng mga bata, pinainan natin ng mga karamela or candies. Ayan. So, let's try na ating patayin ang ilaw. Ito na siya. Ayan. Patay natin ang ilaw. Tingnan natin. Ayan.
Thank you for watching. Happy Halloween.